fishing today, lads.
Alright guys, there's a big school of roach and perch over here. I'm going to try to catch a few. There's a couple of big schools up here now. I'm going to try my best now, okay? Lost me hook, guys. Try you again.
It's all on the owner's using. It's just one piece of current. Cut one roach so far. I'll hopefully catch a few more now, you know. It's only early, about 12 o'clock, but let's try again. Let's try to catch these guys.
Circling around my bait at the minute. Nice little fish here. Now I'm going to try and catch a nice little trout. Feeding shoal of fish up here now. You can actually see them visible from the water. Right. There's loads. There's loads, guys. little roach, guys. This now is the second roach of the day, guys. Let's try to get a third one. Shoal of fish swimming by my sweet corner, doing it. Fish number four today. Nice marker.
14 or 15 or something like that. Yeah. My area. And I can't do it. I read a book 2 months ago.
Another one off the Sweetcorn leaf. Another nice little roach, guys. There we go. Back in. Let's catch another one. Sweetcorn on the end, slow fishing. A lot of action in the other float as well, so. These are two of the swims I'm fishing here. See my float in the water there. You can see my float over there. Currently fishing two stick floats at the minute, just sweetcorn. I want to catch in six fish altogether so far. Not too bad, not too bad for a nice day out. Just feeding the swim with a small few. Well, that's my day's fishing right now. Hailstones. Lots of them. Don't think I'm going to catch much now, lads. Maybe when this calms down a bit, might get a few pulls. Hopefully. Hey guys, the fishing's kind of calmed down a small bit now after the rain. Don't seem to be eating the sweetcorn as much now. I caught 7 already earlier on, just before that little shower. But I still have a float rod in the river there. I'm going to try to do a bit of spinning now for a few minutes. There's a load of school of perch in this little part of the river here. I'll see if I can catch me some. Wish me luck. stretch of river I was fishing today. Sorry about the sound quality, lads, at the wind, but it's a lovely little stretch, isn't it? Massive pike are caught on this side of the river each year. Oh, but it's a lovely place to fish, you know. Just the fishing's kind of quieting down now after the last big rain we had there. Started up good early in the early hours, about 10 o'clock till 1 o'clock. I was catching a good few there. And that last kind of last hour and a half now, it's been fairly quiet, not even a bite. I switched to spinning. I had a nice little MEPS lure there, a Gila. You know, I've seen a few little perch trying to follow it, but none took it, unfortunately. But who knows? On to the next spot for a bit. It's the first fish of the day, lads. Another nice little roach, guys. Nice little guy. Back in. She says she was about 14 or 15.